Hong Kong, the Chinese government made a promise. It has a central understanding that there would be one country, two systems, and they need to live up to that promise on behalf of the people of Hong Kong. We hope that they'll do that. We hope they'll fulfill their promise not to militarize the South China Sea. This is about China actually living up to the commitments that China made.